dahil dun sa kanilang sunod-sunod na panalo on the first round. So it will set the tempo for them for the second round of games here.
Tubiera, papalo after a nice dig sa palo ni Pitoy. Pitoy with a push this time. Butas yung gitna. After losing in 5 sets contra sa Senado, Javen Sabas catches the line.
Kanina ang sinasabi dito ni Coach Tanyo Henyo was pinagandaan talaga nila dito yung mga magiging loaded service ng kuponan ng Senado. So kailangan pag-aggressive nitong dalawang kuponan na ito ng Senado at ng SSS.
Camacho off the block, inangat ni Sinday, one of the four imports ng Senado. Camacho pushes, scores.
Naisahan ni Camacho yung blocker there ng Senate.
So lalamang ng isang pension. Lai inangat. Tubiera. Dig by Pitoy Sangmuang. Camacho with an off speed. Butas yung gitna. 2 points para kay Camacho. Serving 6. Pitoy with a high pass. Back too high. Sabas with the dunk.
Sabas had a good eye right there. Nobody was in front for the SSS. She dropped the ball right there.
Maliit din kasi si Marie Pascual. 7-6. Dili-dili with the receive. And yon, Javen Sabas with a side out. Coach Roger Gurriab spending some few minutes on the bench. Mamaya-maya, tatayo na yan.
Chill pa siya eh.
Defenders who now have the lead 9-8 after that error ni Pitoy Sangmuang. Dili-dili with the up overpass. Pitoy. And that will be a side out.
Kasi parang baka naging factor din kung bakit hindi umangat talaga sa team standings itong kuponan ng SSS. Because if you can recall, nawala din si Pitoy Sangmuang.
Mula kay Sinday, Cerezo Magdaye. Long rally dito sa first set. Pitoy! Dili-dili, itatawid ang bola. I look for Pitoy once again. Pitoy Sangmuang! There's an up by Lai. Chance ball mula kay Cecilio. Pascual back to Pitoy with the tip. Overpass. What a rally. Seiya. The dunk. Yes!
Good floor coverage on these two teams right now. No? Ang ganda nung kanilang rally na ipinamalas doon sa sequence na yon.
Take another look. Medyo sumabit pa sa net. Actually, yun ang nagpaganda doon. As Pascual ulit. Reforma blocked by Sabas. Camacho with the tip. And a save by Cerezo Magdaye. Very efficient game para kay Sabas. Only 2 errors. Pitoy with the tip. Blocked by Tubiera. So 2 straight points para sa defenders.
Binalik agad ni Tubiera yung bola. Nobody was ready for there. Napailag na lang dito si Pitoy dun sa bola.
To really put pressure sa SSS. Oh, there you go! First ace para kay Javen Sabas. Blocked again! Good coverage para kay Seiya. Tubiera. Yes! Catches the corner. Tubiera, papalo. And just like that, from down 5 points ang Senado at set point 24-23.
But good effort also coming from Seiya and Sangmuang right there, no? They went after to run and save for the ball, pero hindi lang nila na-save yung ball na yun.
Dili-dili. Winning set number 1. Pitoy. Sabas, ang ganda ng dig. Sinday, tinawid ang bola underhand. So a chance ball dito para sa SSS. Pitoy. Inangat yung dili-dili. Lai. Tubiera. Yes! Tubiera with 6 points and siya ang nagdala down the stretch scoring the crucial points para sa Senado to come from behind and take away set number one mula sa Pension Protector.
Sa mga naipamimigay nila mga service errors para dito at the start of the second set.
Camacho. Sabas with the dig. Tubiera. Alayo ni Pascual. And hindi na nahabol yung second touch. And just like that. Expect Fitoy again looking for her 10th point. And there it is.
That's a nice one kasi Peña on the service line. Tubiera on the hit. And but it went to the net.
At 9. Pitoy. Inangat ni Cerezo Magnaye. Felipe to Sabas. 1-2 play para kay Pascual and she scores. Cerezo Magnaye. Sabas. Pitoy. Block. Sabas with the tip. Yes!
They were not ready for the drop ball of Sabas right there.
Sabas with 11 points. Siya ang only double-digit scorer para sa Senado. Samantalang si Pitoy with mula sa likod. Sabas tatawid ang bola. Pascual back to Pitoy. Another great dig to Tubiera naman yun. Sabas underhand pass chance ball para sa Pension Protectors. Pitoy! Sa paana na yun, ni Coach Gorayev, so that's gotta be outside. Tubiera, yung pumasa. Sabas. Pitoy. Yun yung angle ng gusto niyang kunin kanina. Napa...
Kay Coach lang kanina pamunta.
Na wide lang eh. Oh, kay Coach na padpad yung bola eh. Okay, so 2-point run para sa Pension Protectors to tie the game. Silang... Walang kuma-atake dito, puro easy overs. Tubiera, first kick. And that dig is outside para kay Seiya. Didikit na naman ang Senado, just within one.
That sequence, naka-atake naman na Seiya Tubiera, no? Making it hard for the Senate to receive that ball.
Pass, Pascual, to Peña. Blocked by Tubiera. Tuloy-tuloy ang pag-arangkada ng Senado, now up by two.
Tubiera was very quick there to block the ball coming from Jamie Peña just on the right time.
Tubiera, meron ng 3 blocks. Oo. Apalo si Sabas from the back row. Inangat ni Seiya. Reforma. With a toss and scores. Overpass lang yun, ano? Napadali ang buhay ng Pension Protectors dyan. This should have been an easy receive.
Hindi na stretch ni Pangilinan agad yung kanyang arm to be able to receive that ball.
Pitoy, chance ball. Sabas on the second touch. And it is 4 set points para sa Senado on the 17th point ni Javen Sabas. Cecilio, also part of the starting lineup ng Lady Defenders, pero ang isa sa malalaking susi nitong Senado and their performance is the scoring and opensa nito ni Javen Sabas, getting the first point para sa Senado. She now has 18.
And also si Camacho.
Inangat, papalo si Cecilio from the back row. Maganda yung digging nila rin mula sa likod. Ah. There's another point back to... Para kay Pascual, Cecilio with a hit. Pitoy, inangat. Pitoy will hit and score.
This time around, iniba naman ni Pitoy.
Camacho idikutan, the tip. Overpassed by Aquino. And Camacho will score her 7th point of the game. Kaya dapat kontroladong
at dito naman bawing-bawi sila dahil nakuha na nila itong 2 sets na sinasabi dito sa ating match, so they have
nangat ni Gomez. Here comes Camacho ulit. Sabas, nice set sit. Sabas mula sa back row, longest rally of the 3rd set, and Pascual on the 1-2 play. Good job by Pascual na dikit na dikit sa net na yon. Sabas blocked by Camacho. Pascual, inangat para kay Reforma. Miss hit.
Okay. Sarap, Tagaytay. Malamig doon, for sure.
Titoy, connecting. And Coach Roger Gureyev will talk it over. They're down by 7. At hindi maka-atake dito ang Senado. There's a nice, finally, a nice attack. Pero Titoy, kuha agad na side out. Walang runs para sa Senado.
Consistency.
Para sa Pension Protectors, Titoy. Got it!
With a little help from the net also, no?
Tala, Coach Tanyo Henyo, as you see the point here by Titoy Sangwang. 28 na po yan na ipupunto siya. Nangat ni Camacho, here comes Titoy. Yes! Mainit na ang kamay ni Patchery Titoy Sangwang with now 30 points.
She's very unstoppable and something na kailangan bantayan dito ng Senate, no?
Alam mo may...
There's something wrong.
May problema na yan. There's the first point ng Lady Defenders, Javen Sabas, on a cross-court hit.
Sabas now with 18 attack points, no, in total for the Senate.
Pascual, sabi akin na. Oh, overpass. That could have been outside. Pero kinuha ni Cerezo Magnaye. Dili-dili with the serve. Titoy. That is in. Pinabayaan ni Dili-Dili.
Akala ni Titoy magiging out na yung kanyang bola, but it just went in the line for the Senate.
Serving 10. Sabas, susubok ulit. Block, but it goes outside. Off Sangwang. So side out para sa Senado.
Ganda ng pag-block ni Sangwang right there.
Sabas with a tip. Ay, nagkabanggaan dun si Gomez and si Pascual. Oh, and there's an overpass. Easy kill para kay Patchery Sangwang. Wala na si Sangwang sa loob. Camacho with a hit. Lai to Sinday. Camacho with the up. Bad pass, pero Camacho na itawid. Good job by Pascual keeping it alive on the second touch. Tubiera, inangat ni Seya. Peña, cross court, and it's wide. Sabas, inangat. Tubiera, Seya with a dig. 1-2 play para kay Pascual. Lai, back to Tubiera. Got it.
With Comelec, no? Doon sa ating team standings with 4-4.
And that'll do it. Sabas with her 26 point. They'll get the win. Para sa Senado.